goody! More playmates! How do you remember where you're parked? Cool!
You weren't very gentle getting us in.
I wasn't that rough.
Huh?
You guys get to the control room. Me and Superman will fix those doors.
Huh?
They're going to be here any second. Firefly, eat them up.
I despise you, Wonder Woman!
Now come on, do we have to get personal?
How would you like a hot foot?
No thanks.
Not had enough yet? I'm just getting warmed up. Time for you to go down in a blaze of glory.
It's worse than we thought. He's using fire-based puns.
Will you be serious? We need to take this guy out.
Don't you mean put this guy out? Oh, yeah, now I'm doing it.
Oh, you've got me all fired up. Getting along like a watchtower on fire.
There has to be something around here we can use to defeat Firefly.
We need to start fighting fire with, water, I guess.
For this. No. I won't be extinguished so easily.
Too bad. I think he was warming to you.
Seriously? Are you proud of what you just said?
Not really.
Maybe we can use the water cannon to get past this flaming wreckage.
Again! Don't you know this kitty has claws?
Cheetah, I implore you. Abandon your evil ways and join with me in sisterhood.
Sorry, but I already have new friends and they like being bad. I've got you now!
Flash! Get her off me!
Get her down now.
I might be able to deflect that laser beam towards her with my bracelets.
Sure needs a bowl of milk and a really long broom.
I'll make you pay for that!
You're not going anywhere!
Crash! Get off me! You to tell the truth. Now, do you really hate me?
No. I really wish we were friends.
There, see?
But I think I look better in my costume than you do in yours. And I don't think Superman likes you as much as you like him.
Okay, that's enough.
You know, I was just chasing Killer Croc through a sewer.
Why didn't you catch him?
Well, he caught me off guard. But I'm ready this time.
I guess we'll have to take the stairs then.
Robin, what spaceship have you ever seen that has stairs?
Good point. We need to override the elevator controls. Quick!
Something tells me this vent will be rather uplifting.
Yes, and the air pressure should lift us upwards too. Wait.
I get it now.
My jetpack to reach the controls.
Batman took my jetpack away after he caught me pretending to be Superman once.
Isn't compatible with this access port.
But my Robin drone should be. Prepare to be jealous.
Bellboy, right? Let's get after those creeps.
Hey, Let's hide and get the jump on these losers.
Grundy good at hiding.
Sounds like they're planning a welcoming committee for us.
Ha! Talk about your spoilers. Let's crash this surprise party.
Isn't this the part of the surprise party where they turn the lights on?
Either it's a localized power outage, or they really like building suspense. How's that illumination suit of yours, Robin? It might be what we need to light the way. Night vision is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
Dark to see anything. I should put my illumination suit on. Yikes! He's too big for me to fight! Cyborg, help!
My suit's extra large mode should even the odds a little.
Must be here somewhere. I can smell him.
Go get him, Cyborg!
Surprises.
Is this
the end for our heroes? Tune in, same Joker time, same Joker channel!
Quite a showman, this Joker arch-villain of yours.
You want to trade?
I'm good.
Those drones were only rusted metal, Batman! Time for door number two. How delicious it is! Batman and Superman taken down by the Clown Prince of Crime!
Superman. I won't rest until the world is rid of menaces like you, Superman. Superman, but I'm afraid playtime is over. Electric suit, right?
An electroconductive discharge suit, actually. It allows me to...
Like I said, electric suit. An EMP should shut that suit down. It's got no power.
I can power the EMP up, but I need the charge from that platform, and I can't get to it.
Leave it to me!
us.
Well, looks like our work here is done.
Perimeter art! Object approaching!